What's up? It's Evan Carmichael. I want to give a quick shout out and thank you to Tommy Lanham. Tommy, thank you so much for picking up a copy of my first book, Your One Word, and doing the review for your audience. Tommy's one word is enthusiasm. Mine is believe. I hope you enjoy the review and ultimately the book as well. Here we go.
Thank you, Evan Carmichael, and thank you for writing the book, Your One Word, The Powerful Secret to Creating a Business and Life That Matter. Hey, fellow enthusiasts, this is Tommy Lanham, and I am on a mission to break the monotony of the mundane and the mediocre by bringing as much enthusiasm to as many businesses, ministries, marriages, and individual lives as I possibly can. I have always believed in the fact that you had to have a one-sentence purpose statement in order to keep you focused, whether it was for your business, for a church or ministry, or for your individual life. Evan Carmichael has helped me take that to a new level, bringing it down to one word. A little over a year ago, I was revamping my speaking and coaching business, transitioning from part-time into full-time, and kind of retargeting, refocusing what I was all about. And it was around that time I came across Evan Carmichael's book, Your One Word. It helped me to narrow that down, to bring it down to one word. Evan's one word is believe. My one word is enthusiasm. And all of my speaking and my coaching are surrounded around that. I use speaking and coaching to bring the power of enthusiasm to those who are ready to inspire their fire. That was heavily influenced by Evan Carmichael's book, Your One Word. I want to read this real quick. He says, do you want to know the first step to having a remarkable business? Here's where it all begins, and your life and business will change forever. You need to find your greatness. Evan Carmichael, in his book, Your One Word, takes you step by step through the process of discovering what your one word is. It's unique to you. And the way you apply it, even if somebody else has it, the way you apply it is unique to you, and it helps you to find your greatness. But he doesn't leave it there. Once he helps you discover what your one word is, he helps you to create a business culture and movement around that one word. He has several examples in his book of businesses that have done that very thing. So if you're an entrepreneur, you're a small business owner, and you're wanting to develop more focus and find your greatness, then Your One Word is the book for you. Just like it promises, it helps you find your greatness, and ultimately, it will ignite your enthusiasm. Thank you, Evan. Guys, if you want to be a part of the fellow enthusiast community, one of the best ways to do that is to subscribe to this YouTube channel by clicking on the button below. I know you want to do it. Go ahead. Do it now. It will ignite your enthusiasm. Come on.